Some economists do say that, that raising the minimum wage to $10.10 an hour would cost 50,000 jobs in Florida. Not 500,000 is a projection nationwide, 50,000 in Florida. We spoke with one Orlando small business owner named Joanne Mark. She tells us she's done the math, and that if the minimum wage goes up to $10.10 an hour, she's going to have to lay off one of her 17 employees. What is your message to that one employee who would be laid off? Why is it worth it?
Well, the reason I think it's worth it is people deserve it.